Grazie for returning to PoloTo. New 2025 Volkswagen T-Roc. Due to their comparable dimensions, the T-Roc and Golf hatchback are both classified as compact crossovers. Since the model's debut in 2017, if Volkswagen is to be believed, many assumed that the next T-Roc will be powered by an internal combustion engine. This cutting-edge crossover is currently being produced by the German company Wolfsburg. The crossover's powertrain will consist of an upgraded MQB platform that incorporates electric assist for the combustion engine. Natural selection is the cause of the current T-Roc model. Design. Compared to the current model, the new model seems to aim for a sexier and more aggressive look. The design language will likely be similar to previous Volkswagen vehicles, such as the Passat and Tiguan, according to many. The absence of belt line creases gives the impression of the car's sides being slightly narrower. The next generation T-Roc will take its design cues from the crossover coupe, including a steeper rear window slope. A clamshell cover and an enlarged bottom inlet with a modified mesh design are among the new characteristics. The less sculpted appearance of the car's sides is visible, although barely noticeable. Lastly, the curve on the windshield is not too severe, giving the car a more fastback appearance. The shape is clearly visible when you return to the back of the car. Price and release. The official price of the 2025 Volkswagen T-Roc remains a mystery at the moment due to the ongoing development of the vehicle. The current price of the 2024 T-Roc has led many to speculate that the base model will cost around $24,000. Powertrain. A wide range of petrol and mild hybrid engines will be available for the 2025 T-Roc. Whether it will be an electric model or a plug-in hybrid remains to be seen. This may be the last gasoline-powered Volkswagen, according to some reports. The final output is 147 horsepower, or the equivalent of 110 kilowatts or 150 PS. If the T-Roc R returns, it seems likely that the new Golf R will use its engine.